and we would like to honor their hard work and dedication at this time. Our first speaker is Lance Monroe. Lance is the son of Kimber and Brian. Lance's high school activities include varsity basketball, varsity baseball, where he was named academic all-state, FBLA, and National Honor Society, where he serves as treasurer. Lance is also a cadet teacher for Miss Kimball's Middle School Science Class. Lance's future plans are to attend college and obtain a bachelor's degree in marketing or business. Ladies and gentlemen, Lance Monroe. Our next senior is Carter Reed. Carter is the son of Jonathan Henry. Carter's high school activities include varsity basketball, varsity baseball, National Honor Society, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and Bible Athletes. Carter was chosen to represent West Point at Missouri Boys State in the summer of 2023. Carter is also a head teacher for Mr. Robinson's Middle School Physical Education class. Carter's future plans are to attend the University of Missouri in Columbia to obtain a degree in chemical engineering. After graduation from Mizzou, Carter plans to pursue a career in the oil industry, buy a house, and enjoy life. Ladies and gentlemen, Carter Reed. And our final senior is Garrison Turner. Garrison is the son of Christian and Lance Turner. Garrison's high school activities include varsity basketball and is currently enrolled in the construction technology program at the Unitech Career Center. Garrison's future plans are to attend trade school and to travel. Ladies and gentlemen, Garrison Turner. And ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for our 2024 boys basketball seniors. Lance Monroe, Carter Reed, and Garrison Turner. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to West County High School. Here at the heart of this sport, Franklin, USA, for this NCAA varsity boys basketball contest between the visiting Wildcats for Fredericktown and the West County Bulldogs. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats and join us as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
What's your name? You got hit.
Yeah, okay.
battle for 13 points in a row, his first team battle number two. Fredericktown substitution number 14, Caleb Fletch.
Thank you.
take next to Rose.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Those county substitution number 13, last one, bro. Number 13, bro. Number two, 85.
Thank you.
first.
Thank you.
Ben is second. 2.2. scored in the Bulldogs, defending Fredericktown 28. Next up, the Bulldogs against the Missouri Class 3 District Grand Tournament. The host tournament will be hosted by and held in its entirety right here at Scott High School. The Bulldogs have grabbed another 3 seed with the 6 seed Grandview Eagles in a quarterfinal match. That game will take place next Tuesday night right here at Scott High School, February 20th, with the 7-10. Be sure to hang out here with Scott High School today. All the boys' Class 3 Division 3 tournament games. Action will begin tomorrow, Tuesday night, February 20th, with 2 quarterfinal games. Our first quarterfinal game featured with this season, the Clearwater Tigers, and we are thinking about the Tigers, who have the number 4 seed. That game will begin 5:30 p.m. with our second quarterfinal game followed for your Bulldogs and Final of the Grand Rivers. If you turn the bracket in, please get a visit to the Missouri State Basketball Activities Association website at www.michigan.org. West Camp Bulldogs, thank you for attending tonight's game. Looking forward to having you as our guests at future events. We'll see you next week at the tournament. Drive home safe. Thank you.
That's the same man.